really proud of being a part of SSAB's transformation project. I think that this is the most important thing that I will ever work with during my working life.
Steel literally forms the backbone of the truck. From the front to the end, you find components made of steel weighing tons. Now, that backbone is about to be sustainably produced. It's truly exciting to be a part of that journey.
SSAB is revolutionizing the entire steelmaking process. Our goals are to deliver fossil-free steel at a commercial scale during 2026. When we produce the steel from iron ore today, we need to use coking coal in our blast furnace or natural gas in another process to reduce the oxygen in the iron ore. With the HYBRIT technology, we instead need to use the hydrogen gas. The byproducts are actually water instead of carbon dioxide emissions.
Luleå is Scania's center for production of high-strength components such as rear axles, cross members and side members for chassis, the vehicle's load-bearing framework. We deliver daily to Scania's chassis production in Södertälje, Svolle and Ånge. SSAB is currently our main supplier of steel, so the shift to decarbonised deliveries is of course very important.
SSAB's fossil-free steel has the same good quality and properties as the steel that we produce today. The properties are set in the secondary steel making process, the rolling and the heat treatment processes, and that will more or less stay the same. The only difference is that in the process we will use exclusively fossil-free electricity and other fossil-free fuels.
Scania has outlined an industry-leading strategy to significantly reduce climate emissions in the supply chain. By 2030, we target 100% green purchases of steel, batteries, aluminium and cast iron for our European operations. These four hotspots account approximately 80% of our supply chain emissions.
SSAB's transformation will cut the Swedish CO2 emissions with around 10%, and also it will cut Finland's CO2 emissions with around 7%.
Here in Luleå, we are proud of what we do. Knowing that the steel we work with will be sustainably produced does of course increase that pride even further. Scania's purpose is to drive the shift towards a sustainable transport system, and we, all colleagues here in Luleå, play a significant important role fulfilling that purpose.